when the star-studded Philadelphia 76ers delivered a championship in 1983, it only seemed fitting that their veteran floor general, Maurice Cheeks, would provide the exclamation point.
I wish every coach at every level had an opportunity to coach someone like Maurice Cheeks.
Cheeks with the steal off Vincent.
Beautiful assist by Maurice Cheeks.
Mo got his start playing basketball on the south side of Chicago, a city that has produced its share of top-flight point guards.
Coming from Chicago, Mo just had an edge. You know, it was an edge like, you know, don't mess with me. You know, he was known around the neighborhood as a great defender.
And there's a steal by Cheeks, who led him in steals and assists this year. Look at that little stutter step.
You knew that you were in for a battle every time you went up against Maurice Cheeks. His anticipation on defense was amazing.
Steal by Cheeks, and he'll go for the layup.
If you made any bad pass around him, it was going to get picked.
Intercepted by Cheeks. Jaminski back. Cheeks dunks it.
He was unique because he was really quiet. He's like E.F. Hutton. He doesn't say much when he speaks. You have to listen. But when he got on the court, he made sure he put you in a position to be successful.
Cheeks to Barkley. Got 11. He got 11.
And Cheeks' numbers speak volumes. He currently ranks 5th all-time in career steals and 13th in assists.
He had very, very high basketball IQ. He was a champion. He was an all-star. And I love playing with him.